Do you think the real estate transaction will be mostly automated in the near future? What are your thoughts on the future of the industry?
Yeah, great question. And so residential has typically been the innovators and the more tech-driven folks. My world has been commercial, although we are both a part of, you know, EXP, right? And they're on the forefront of innovation and technology and information sharing and wealth building within that industry. So I think the answer is absolutely. It's already happened or happening with residential. And the best of the best will who are tech savvy and are open-minded and are willing to adapt and pivot will be the ones that get the lion's share of the business. It's always going to be, I believe, room and a place for the real estate professional. And I say professional, meaning full-time, dedicated, love, passion for adding value to clients and solving problems. The way I put it is we're not in the business of selling real estate. I'm not even in the business of selling the deferred sales trust. We're in the business, Jeffrey, of solving people's problems, right? And when we can do that, that's the moment we start adding value, right? We bring something like we know about their property more than they do, or the comp down the street, or the rental trends, or ways to add value, increase, and negotiate. That's the moment we start adding value to the transaction. So that is the forefront focus. Now, on commercial side, it's been the old school way, and it's really, really geared up for transition here. Especially with what EXP Commercial is doing now. And so coming from Marcus & Millichap, I had a brief stint at Keller Williams when I first started. I realized that I wasn't really as excited about residential real estate, so I went commercial and then have done that since. So the answer is yes. And now, and really before COVID or 5 years ago was the time to start. So you should get going right away if you haven't already.
You have just listened to another information-packed episode of Capital Gains Tax Solutions with Brett Swartz. We hope you enjoyed today's show and found it helpful. Visit CapitalGainsTaxSolutions.com to access the show notes and to access more resources. Don't forget to leave a review and join us again next time.